Okay, here is the video of my road to Berlin, let's say. I will just explain what I did this week in training. Actually, it was not quite much, but the previous video last week was about my first inline training again. And I did, I think I did 20k. And the Sunday, so the day after, I did 60k on my bike. Then Monday, I actually did nothing, I was too busy. Tuesday I did a bit of weightlifting, not so much, but some upper body weightlifting. Wednesday I did some legs in weightlifting again. It was raining a lot and quite cold, so I got lazy to go outside. So I did some squat, front squat, with quite some easy weight, but it was a restart also, so it was good help. Then Thursday I did nothing actually. That was also a rest day, and I had a lot of pain in my legs actually from the squat. Friday I did 1 hour of bike, kind of a recovery training from the legs weightlifting. And yesterday, Saturday, I did just 40 minutes skating easy. This morning I do a little dry land training. I run 20 minutes to warm up, and then I'm doing some dry land to try to improve my lower position. So I do 10 times 1 minute, 1 minute, doing during 1 minute of I try to keep one leg low position for 10 seconds, then change leg to the next 10 seconds for 1 minute, take 1 minute rest, and I do this 10 times to try to improve my my strength, let's say, or my endurance in the muscle part for the low position. And today Sarah, she focused on doing sprint. She's doing quite some 10, 20, 30, 40 meter sprint. She like a lot to do some sprint. And after this, we will do a lot of core training, because that's quite of the one of the important point in training.